From the previous video, there were loads of interesting offers, but after thinking for a long time, I like this one best. Hehe. Let's accept. What do you think of this trade?